Sleeping again, no doubt. Do you know what will happen to you if I find a single mouse in my house? Perhaps I shouldn't tell you. It's too horrible to think about. Now, get out of here before I develop a taste for cat pudding. Beautiful, beautiful. How beautiful I feel today. I am beautiful. What is there in life except to be beautiful? What if someone is more beautiful than I? Oh, is that fear? Walking, talking, magic mirror, appear. I command it.
I hear my queen and I obey. What is it you wish, my queen?
Magic mirror, off the wall. Who in this land is fairest of all?
You, my queen, are the fairest of all.
Yes, yes, you speak the truth.
I cannot tell a lie.
There is no blemish on my skin. My eyes are crystal clear. Teeth, sparkling pearls. Lips, perfection. How wonderful it is to be beautiful. How wonderful it is to be me.
I'm ready to clean now, stepmother.
Ah, Snow White, you are such a clever little princess. You can do so many practical things. Wash and scrub, sound mend, fetch and carry. And since she's not a real servant, I don't have to pay her anything. She works for free. That little fool. Come along, I wish to hear more.
I hear my queen and I obey.
I'll do wash the floor, sweep the stairs, polish the woodwork, water the plants. I wonder what other princesses do.
I hope your father are pretty. I don't want to do the floor again.
Your Majesty, I have come to pay my respects and... Oh! I must have passed through her kingdom without stopping to visit. My father wouldn't like it. He's a stickler when it comes to good manners. Why, you're Princess Snow White. You haven't forgotten about me, have you?
The kingdom had prevailed.
When my father gives the word, I shall return for you. Our two kingdoms will be one. Until then, princess, please accept this as a token of my love and admiration.
It's beautiful, Prince Robert.
Not as beautiful as you.
Oh, well, my hands and my face, they're so dirty.
A true prince sees beyond such things, and a true princess is beautiful no matter what. Click off, please.
Never take it off. Never. As long as I live.
Charming. It looks charming.
Oh.
Your Majesty.
I welcome you, young sir. And what, Prince Robert, brings you to my palace?
I am journeying through your palace and your kingdom on the way back to my own. I have been away for some time on state business for my father. I give you his best wishes.
Give him mine. You will stay for dinner, of course.
Alas, I am already overdue. I must reach the border by midnight. I have important dispatches.
Well, surely you'll walk with me, my guardian. Young men always enjoy my company.
Another time, Your Majesty, but with your permission, will the Princess Snow White please accompany me to the castle gate?
She's a mere child. Not much to rely on conversation. A dull girl, I'm afraid. But if that is your wish...
Yes. Come along, Princess. We have much to talk about.
I'm so glad you're back.
How strange. He seemed to prefer her to me. How can such a thing be possible? Perhaps I've developed a wrinkle. Maybe two? No, I see no wrinkle. I'm as beautiful as ever. But I must be sure. Walking, talking, magic mirror, appear. I command it.
I hear my need and I obey. What does he wish, my queen?
The truth.
You know I cannot tell a lie.
Magic mirror, off the wall. Who in this land is fairest of all? What is the matter with you? I ask you a question. Answer.
Must I?
Yes.
Do you insist?
I insist.
If you insist, I do not desist. So be it. Oh, queen, thou art fairest of all I see. But over the hill where the seven dwarfs live, Snow White is still alive and well.
What? How is this possible? This thing hasn't worked in years. It's gone cloudy. She's still more beautiful? How is this possible? Something must be done. I will have no rest, day or night, until once more I am the fairest in the land. Habit. Where's that cat of mine?
No, Your Majesty, no.
The choice is yours. Either the Dark Tower or the Death of Snow White.
It shall be done. The young princess dies.
Excellent. Return to me when your task is complete. Bring me proof of her death. When Snow White dies, I will be the fairest in the land. Beautiful, beautiful. I will be the most beautiful. Farewell forever, Snow White.
Look, Miss Wild Strawberry Lady.
myself that every day too. I can't go back to the castle, can't cross the moat. I'm just lost in the forest.
No, you can't go back. You don't know much to do with this.
What are you doing?
What are you thinking?
I suppose as a princess, you don't know how to wash and scrub so and then to catch and carry.
Actually, you're quite good at those things.
Well, what do you think you're supposed to be safe? The only shelter I can.
Where?
The path to the seven hills.
Where's the old gate at?
Oh, the seven hills are best way to run. Come on, I'll show you. I'm a clever man. Do you want to
do this? Oh, flower basket. Wait for me.
Maybe. Just maybe.
A pinch of this, a pinch of that. when I met the potions. What shall I call myself? Habit? Esmeralda. Yes, that can do nicely. The taste is bitter, but it does not last. The charm I have within the glass. I drink. It worked perfectly. The taste was bitter, but it didn't last. Everything's here. Lovely gifts for the lovely princess. I will find the cottage of the seven dwarfs. I will find Snow White. And when I do, she's finished. No one can stop me. Once more, I will be the fairest in the land. Charlie, it's only a sash. A piece of cloth. Perhaps you're not finding it tight enough. Let me help you.
Oh, that's a little tight, isn't it?
Needs to be tighter.
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 I can't believe.
That's the fashion. The tighter, the better.
Please, I can smell that. It's too tight.
What a strange girl you are. All young girls have a pretty sash for the waist.
I don't know what's going to happen.
Perhaps it's forced air. How long have you owned it before?
Just coming out long.
Aha, then that explains it.
It does.
I'll give you a little gift. It'll be like a taste of candy after some bad tasting medicine.
Oh, I can't imagine
doing that. Look at it this way. When you get some money, you'll be a good customer. Isn't this plum lovely?
I guess it is.
It's yours.
Really?
It's the least I can do. It's no great value. Come on, comb your hair. Put your hair like you.
Thank you.
I don't know.
You're such a weird
woman. The satchel, but not the comb. The teeth have been dipped in. Poison. I'll be by again next week. It was nice meeting you. Enjoy the film.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
The comb. It's stuck. The comb. My head. It hurts. The comb. Gabby! Guys! Sarge!
Hurry, Matt! Hurry!
I don't come back to late!
Where's the line?
Hi, Princess! She's not moving!
We're coming!
Magic mirror, appear. I command it.
ground to come and swallow her up?
No.
Oh, Radiant, come and pick that apart.
No.
I have it. A poisoned apple.
No.
Have you ever seen such an apple? Red and juicy? This side is perfectly safe. This side, deadly. Whoever sees the apple will long for it. But anyone who takes a bite from the wrong side will surely die. Go on, King. Take a bite. This time, I will not fail. Let's see. Spider powder, grasshopper legs, juice of gnat, liver of rat, young girl potion. No, that didn't work. Eye of owl, wolf toenails, chrome water. Chrome water? That's it! Chrome water! Let's see what the label reads. Caution.
part of the apple off of the bed right side.
Oh, my. What a wonderful face.
Bye. sounds more to me more.
But over the hill where the seven dwarfs dwell, Snow White is still alive.
Alive?
Alive and well in the deep, deep sea.
Liar!
You know they cannot be, I cannot tell a lie.
You're in league with the dwarfs, that's it, treacherous class.
I have served you well, my queen, but hear this. Outer beauty is never enough for such beauty to do with time. Only inner beauty remains, the beauty of the heart, the beauty of the soul. Alas, your heart is as cold as a winter stone.
Enough!
Your soul is selfish and mean. You can only think of yourself. I see your future clearly. One day will be like another. You will live out your life in loneliness and regret.
How dare you speak to me that way? No one speaks to me that way. Spoken back to me for the last time. Now all I want to hear from you is the sound of shattered glass. That shattered that brick will walk on top of that. And after all I've done for you. Now, to return to my former self, my beautiful self. Change back from the chrome water. Where is it?